Yeah, I don't wanna feel the pain no more. I just wanna make a change, restore humanity. The sanity is leaving for the vanity. I plan to be close with my family, substantially avoiding all calamity, financially stable, it's a fantasy, it's blasphemy. I holler out loud cause I'm crying out in agony. I just wanna help people, yeah.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Dyra the Kid back in the cup with another banger. We back on The Last of Us Part 2 walkthrough, Part 17, I think. And we're gonna steal a boat, if I remember correctly. Sound good to me. Just making sure y'all can see everything clear on y'all end. Yep, it's good. Oh, what that was in my face. Alright, so hold on.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
You got bottles and shit. I must go through there. We'll see if I can find one more thing on these shelves. Nope. Just one bottle. Can I craft anything? Really nothing to craft. I don't got a silencer. Oh, I got 70-something pills. Hold on real quick, y'all. This is more range, 50% range, give me that. Hold breath to steady your aim, man. Ooh, makes 3 arrows instead of 2, and that would be delicious right there. We good for now. These faster stealth kills would be good, would be nice. We good for now. Better listen range though, that's what I really need right there. Ooh, okay, hold on. Could've easily crawled right past that, I don't wanna do that. Oh, that's him.
Got it. Come on.
Whole lot of noise. Now you just gonna dive right in, huh? Alright. Best way to learn how to swim. Jump right in, goddammit.
This way, come on.
Here you go. All finished, hey. Couldn't even see.
Need a hand?
Oh, I got it. Is it me or is it really dark?
Sniper sighted at the north end. Likely a threat out. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
Fuck. We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. There's more than enough people to take care of one.
I find it hard to believe that they wouldn't hear any of that. Damn, when is it gonna be my turn? I wanna climb. Faster, Ellie. Alright. Ooh. Let me snipe him with an arrow.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
Yes, he has
to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Oh? I was just talking about having a partner again, too. And a, man. I think I literally named my last episode, I got a partner again. Nah, I don't. Do they see me? Oh! Climb up. What the hell?
Search the entire mall. Roger down.
Who the fuck is that?
I think I saw a flashlight.
Damn it.
Got nothing.
Don't bring your ass under here. Throw them in the water.
Oh, I'll see what's up.
I found it! Right there!
Nope. Not today. I'm about to drown. I'm stuck. No.
Is anyone here?
Thought I saw her. I'll go see what's up.
There's nothing around here.
Can't get me.
You went back that way.
How'd she get away?
Yeah, we're just gonna pretend that they wouldn't hear any of that swimming around and stuff. Man, it works for me.
Fuck.
Who else is there? Come over here anyway. They both can come over here.
What in the hell?
It's dark as shit under here. Couldn't see anything. can't like shimmy over to this little window thing?
Over here!
Shut up. Shut up. Put your mouth. What the?
Pin her down!
Whack ass aim. No, don't fall. Get down. Oh, there's somebody right there. I didn't even see this motherfucker. Yo, am I tripping or is the game like super dark now? Hold on. Not photo mode. Bruh, I miss pressing shit. Put the darkness back up. There we go, that's better. I just need that bow. All right.
Shut it.
Shut that shit up. Shut that shit up. Who was it that almost seen me? Okay, as long as there's nobody behind me, I'm good.
It's Alan!
Oh no, what? What?
Someone got him! Who the fuck's out there? Search the entire goddamn mall.
Uh-huh. Yep. One arrow left, and I kind of don't want to use it yet. Oh, shit.
Shit.
Still hella enemies. As long as I'm aiming properly, I can take everybody out with one shot. Where I died last time.
Another dead soldier. Stop this now.
Oh, Fuck it.
It's a girl! Bring her down! Move in!
Copy that!
Oh shit.
Got her trapped.
Got me trapped.
Where'd she go?
Hunter down.
Trying to get better at shooting. Ooh, don't mind if I do.
Stop her!
Wow, okay. Okay, motherfucker. Okay, motherfucker. Okay, motherfucker. That one a headshot. One more for you. One more for you. Yeah. Oh, shit. Get down. Get out of the water, Ellie. No. Nope. Yeah. Yeah. It's like that.
If you're gonna kill me, get it over with. You've got the nerve.
You think I won't? Huh? Put your ass up. And you was gonna try to attack one time? Huh?
Boat.
Look how four shotties for your bodies in there. Put the bow and arrow back over here. The shotty right there in case I need that. Alright. Just one time. Just want to make sure I got everything, you know what I'm saying? There's some shit over there. I know this looks ugly as hell with these damn colors, but look, I seen one yellow thing. I'm gonna grab that and get the boat. Got a health kit? Oh, shit. Go ahead and use this one. Give me that. Alright. What can I make real quick? I don't need to make another health kit. I could use another silencer. I got a silence on that gun. Bet.
Please.
I don't know why he didn't help me with this shit. I don't know which path I'm supposed to be taking. I'm gonna take the right path.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
Dark as shit. Oh, shit. So this wasn't the way to go, but it was the way to go. You know what I'm saying? All this shit in here. Like this. Load the gun. Only got 3 bullets in this motherfucker. Alright. ice cream truck. I don't think it's right there. Huh. Okay, hold on. Let's climb up here. Can't climb up here? You can't go on top of the car and then climb on top of this thing, bro? The game was like, nah, nigga. Hold on. Alright, so. Right there is not the spot. Maybe it's supposed to be right here. Nope, not here either. Oh, damn, one of them. Here. So like, yo, so let's go. This is the only spot that makes sense. Okay, so when I, okay. When I went up in there, there was a whole bunch of stuff. Maybe I'll put some other way out here. Okay, I'm stuck and it's starting to drag on, so I'm gonna turn this back on. I gotta do it. I hate that sound. Oh, am I driving through here? Oh, okay. All right, turn that shit off. Turn that shit back off. Not right there.
Please go through.
Is that gonna stay like that? Hold on, brush some shit up in there.
Oh,
pass up on all them goodies. I'm gonna continue my progression. Just seeing if there's a way to get inside of there so I can get these goodies, bro.
There you are.
Oh, here we go. Did I fall under here?
Where does this go?
Yep, here we go. Hell yeah. That a safe? Oh shit. I don't know the combination either. I don't remember seeing anything that would give me the combo to that safe. Dog, that's such bullshit. I know there's some good shit in this safe. Damn, y'all. Hold on. Let me sprint back up there real quick. What was it? How do I get up there? Just wanna make sure I don't miss anything. Usually there'd be notes and shit. Oh, here we go. Combo to the safe gotta be right here. Yep, there we go. 70-12-64. Bet. Alright. Cool. That's what I say, because I don't. I don't want to miss out on that, man. That'd be hurt. I already had to do that earlier in the walkthrough. There's only been one safe that I wasn't able to open. I just couldn't find what combo was. Probably some deliciousness in that safe, too. Week. No, it wasn't this. 70-12-64. I put 70-64-12. 70-12-64. Give me these. Oh yeah, we reloaded. I like that. Before I hop up in here, didn't say I have enough for something else now? Silencer would be good, so we faster chrome movement. I don't even be using these, man. Hold up, steady aim, grab all arrows. I want this. At the same time, five shots. All right, let's go. Spent about 4 minutes doing all that, but
here we go.
Nope, before we go back that way. Shoot while I'm in the boat. Nope, I can't. So, I mean, that's good. I don't want to have to do that. We ran out of gas. Okay. Go away notification. Oh, hell no. Oh!
Motherfucker!
Come back! Ah! Holy fuck!
Oh, God.
Now they're shooting at me. Can I get closer at least? Missing, but how close they're getting. Hey, if I can get me. This. If I just throw it down, is this so I can climb back up if I need to? Do I throw it up here so I can? Supposed to be swinging to somewhere. First of all, I want to take these people out. Pull this up. Carry it over here. Thank you. I would really like to know what I'm supposed to do with this. Open this door. Nope. Don't throw it up here. Or do you? Nah. All right, so first of all, these dudes need to get took out. Makes the most sense to me. I'm supposed to be trying to get over there. So I'm gonna throw this over here. Oh, I see it. I see it. Okay. Just took a little bit of brain power, just, you know what I'm saying? Hey. Right. Ooh. More ammo. Snipers and all those collectibles. Watch the street, check the rooms, try to get their own sharpshooters, keep the infected alive. When the scars cross, they have to deal with them. Once they're able to just take them out to prepare the soldiers and I watch them do our own bodies with the wounds. Then don't get cornered. So I can snipe from right here. I don't have a sniper though. Really? Did my arrow reach this far? Okay, so I got one. I'm gonna get it too. Two. Can I grab this and take it over here now? I guess it wouldn't really serve a purpose. Okay. I got two of them. I know there's more. I'm not using that last arrow. All right, I gotta go over there. Let's go. We're only getting around for enough time. See me. I don't know who keeps almost seeing me. found somebody. They way up there. Okay, motherfucker. I see you now. You gonna get this bullet before you spot me. All right.
Motherfucker.
Are you the only one left? How unfortunate for you. I ain't gonna waste my breath on you. You crazy. I'm gonna let you go on. Come on over here. So I can grab you and stab you in your goddamn neck. Ow! Yeah! Tastes good, don't it?
Right.
Oh, shit. Her saying rot like that. Oh, I didn't even see that. I'm only doing this because it's getting close to that. Well, we already passed the 40-minute mark. I'm trying to hurry up and, you know what I'm saying, get on this part so I can go ahead and end this. Damn. I got shot in the head. I was just chilling and Karen's head exploded from a bullet. That would suck. Another hair roll. That's what I'm talking about. I don't need this bullet anymore. I just had it on. Got me a machete. Hey, didn't even have to use it either. I need to go ahead and get another binding so I can upgrade my weapon. I'd like to do that without having to use this. Do I go that way? Okay. I think that's the way I'm supposed to go. Look at my boat. I'm gonna go on through there. Turning this thing while you backing up ain't like doing it with a car. It does it to the direction you hit the stick and it kind of messes me up. You know, if you want to go left and you backing out, you turn right. Don't work like that on these cars.
What?
Well, gotta break it. How you gonna miss? Arcade. Come on now.
Of course. Would have been too easy.
I usually like to wait till an event happens before I end episodes. So we'll go a little bit longer. I'm just gonna get right here. video an hour long, it's an hour long. You know what I'm saying? I mean, with the way I record these videos, I record multiple in one night anyway, and upload them all the next day, so. What's the use of ending this episode and picking it right back up on the next one when I could just keep this one going? You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna let it get up over an hour. That was only the first part. You know, I had an episode recently that was 59 minutes. Go ahead and beat this game. I need to hurry. I need to go ahead and start doing my recordings in the day. I'll be doing these late at night, y'all. If I would do these during the day, I'd sit down and just record hella episodes. I'm trying to get in at least four. Probably only gonna get two tonight. I need to get it so I can record like 10 of them bitches. Shit, I will. This game is good as hell. If I wasn't recording, like doing a walkthrough in this game, it would either be one or two things. I'd either be done with this game already, because I'd have been playing the hell out of it, because I'd be wanting to play it all the time, or I wouldn't be near as far as I am now, because I'm super non-committal when it comes to video games. I love gaming, and I be gaming all the time, and even when I recognize a game is an amazing game, it's just, I don't know. Games that take time commitments, I'm feeling like, for example, like Persona 5. Damn. Amazing game, one of the best RPGs ever made. But you don't sit down and play Persona for 30 minutes to an hour and get off. You don't. You just don't. RPGs in general are kind of like that, but Persona 5 especially, well, Workshop, but let me look around a little bit more. Persona 5 especially is the kind of game you get on and you play that shit for 5 to 6 hours, and then you look out like, oh, where'd the time go? That's how you properly play Persona. Hey, what y'all know about Dance Dance Revolution? Hold on. Got the footwork. Footwork, hold on. Drop. All right. I'm not going through this door yet. I need to go back to that workshop. Ah. I don't need none of this. But yeah. Games that take time commitments, I'll be having to find the time to get myself to sit down and play those. Like, me doing a walkthrough on this game is giving me an excuse to do that. Otherwise, I'll be playing some quick... I'll be liking the multitask, too. Like, I don't ever like to sit down and do just one thing. I don't know why. I think that might just be a Gemini thing. Like, that's one of the Gemini's nicknames, is the great multitasker. Like, while I'm gaming, I like to also be watching a video on the side. You feel what I'm saying? Shit like that. Where that workshop at? So that might have something to do with reason why I just be playing drop-in, drop-out games that I don't really have to pay too much attention to. What I said I was going to upgrade next time we came back here? Oh, I said I was going to get the scope for this. I'm 4 away from getting the 6x scope so I can snipe people with this gun, finally. A capacity upgrade anyway, but I want the scope first. Nah, fuck that. Shotgun, you just ain't gonna get no upgrade yet. I don't need, let's think about this logically. Fire rate, it's a pump shotgun. You don't need a higher fire rate. I'm not gonna be spam shooting shotgun. Stability, this, we close range with the shotgun, baby. I don't know what y'all talking about. I'm only gonna be pulling this right in somebody's face. I don't need stability. This is a bomb for the whole area. Capacity could be nice, but I want that scope, baby. Yeah, we're gonna leave everything how it is right now. I don't need a rangefinder. I seen me snipe that dude earlier with my bow and arrow. I'm good on range finding. You feel me? All right, let's go ahead and do this stuff. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Let's see if something pops off when we open this door. Oh, it's locked. Nice. Listen, let's play this. Alright, so this is actually like... Can I break this? Nope. Because nothing's popping off right now. I feel like something's about to, but it isn't yet. Oh, duh. Okay.
Okay. How am I supposed to get that shit out of the chain?
We got a puzzle. Okay, so gotta do it. It's a puzzle real quick before we continue. So we're gonna go ahead and end the episode right there, man. Listen. If it's the first time, don't make it your last time. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button down below. Go ahead and subscribe, man. If you like this video, hit with a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, let me know why down in the comments. Also, hit me up in the comments. Let me know what kind of stuff you want to see me do, what kind of things you want to see me play. Next episode will be up soon after this one anyway, so y'all can see where I picked up on that one. For now, this is DairuGames signing out. Peace.